CRIMSON Runtime is a series of infrastructure tools that allow a small number of developers to transform the code and have a major impact, delivering new features rapidly to customers.
CRIMSON Runtime helps customers solve a very key problem of a test validation cycle. Today, in the enterprise world, customers have to validate the images, releases which we give them, and that takes quite a bit of time.
The biggest challenge that we faced in a project like the CRIMSON Runtime was just the sheer size of the portfolio of software products that Cisco produces from the software code base that we have.
IOS 60 is a huge code base of tens of millions of lines of code, and it carries, you know, 40 years of legacy all the way back to when Cisco was first started.
And I think it is something like the CRIMSON Runtime that allows us to enhance the software without rewriting it in ways in which that we thought not possible before we did it, that makes us capable of leapfrogging not just networking competitors, but its capabilities that just the software engineering community at large.
What that really means is that now I can identify the gaps in testing, the scenarios we are missing. So it allows us to really represent what customer network actually goes through and test it and actually change the quality dramatically.
We are able to collect from the customer network exactly what they are running through, what our code is getting executed in their network, in their boxes which they are using. And we can show them for the next release, this is exactly what we have tested.
It allows us to see everything that is happening in the device. It gives us actually a digital fingerprint of the actual device in production. It's incredibly differentiated. It's hugely valuable for us.
For me, the breakthrough moment on CRIMSON Runtime is when we realized that we could leverage things like CRFT and build applications on top of it to deliver a new level of value for our customers.
The CRIMSON Runtime innovation hugely differentiates Cisco from all our competition. But this is about now turning on digital fingerprinting in real production network.
The impact of CRIMSON Runtime on the competitive landscape is allowing us to transform our aging infrastructure or aging operating system to develop the new cloud-centric services that our customers need.
Leadership gives us the time and space as well as resources to turn ambitious ideas into groundbreaking solutions.
This team wants to solve the problem which is in its entirety. How can we make that simple? How can we make that easy to use for the customers?
Although some of the issues we tackled seemed impossible at the beginning due to the CPU or memory overhead, but the team worked tirelessly to squeeze out every bit of performance, achieving what seemed to be impossible at the beginning.
Beyond Cisco, we've also benefited a lot from leveraging open source technologies of interacting with the open source communities around those tools. It's very hard to imagine achieving what we've achieved if those weren't there.
What we've developed with CRIMSON Runtime over the last 5 years is just the first step.
Without spoiling too much, our team is hustling to extend beyond the function level visibility, craft the next gen memory management, revolutionize customers' digital transformation, and collaborate with more BUs to bring this benefit to a wider landscape within Cisco.